Hold up, wait a minute, before you go running off into that there video, just wanted to say, first off, thank you for clicking, but secondly, my microphone did a kaput. So today, no commentary. However, this does allow me to show you my true skill level. You'd be surprised how much having a commentate can sometimes get in the way of playing well. So enjoy this prime technique and watch that I get all the way up to the top, as well as lots of story-driven dialogue, unlockables, and more. So thank you for understanding and enjoy some leisurely gameplay. And also, please subscribe, I am very small. Enjoy the video.
There's a good boy.
Do not let him manipulate you, Cerberus.
Hey, that's the Eternal Spear of Aratha, isn't it? Your father used to use that, didn't he? A bit ornate for hunting, but a spear's a spear, is what I like to say.
Time to hunt. Lord Dionysus, it's been great getting to know you, so please accept this humble offering.
Now that is something, a right princely gift there, Zack, and just so happens I got something here I have been meaning to give you.
Thank you, Dionysus, mate.
My favorite underworld god surviving. Zag, you're holding up or what? Right better momentarily, I bet.
Who should I give this to? Numbskulls. Think you can stop me? That's what you get. You lads again, huh? Anyone else?
Fire Chilterns, they are filled with danger. Not just water, little Hades. Any of the dead you face, they met their mortal end at sea and not on land.
Phew, felt that. Got to use the fountain to get out of here. To my health, although I'm full. What is it now?
Come forth, wretches, and stop this meddler.
Cut me. Cheers for the coin.
Deepest reaches of the underworld, the void from which all life and consciousness sprang forth during the dawn of time, the realm of chaos, a land almost unseen even to denizens of Death's kingdom.
Could you keep it down? Master Chaos, everyone makes offerings to my relatives upon Olympus. I wish to make an offering to you. Thank you for everything.
How cruel of you to make attempts to tempt me with material things. You then please in turn allow me this attempt of reciprocity.
Master Chaos, thank you.
The Olympians are vying for your favor, are they not? So often they forget themselves. They force their blessings onto you, lest I can merely offer you a choice. Do what you think is best.
Gods.
You've had a brush with Megara, the Fury, haven't you? Oh, I know a thing or two about that one. Though lately, we Olympians no longer mingle with those living in the underworld. You're the only exception.
Hello, Meg.
What are you doing, Zagreus? The underworld is sealed off. What you're attempting is impossible. You've seen what happens when you go too far.
This place can't stay sealed shut forever, Meg. In the meantime, I thought I'd get some practice in, you know?
I'm not your practice partner, fool.
Seeing you around. This can unlock a hidden aspect of my weapons. I'll just be a moment, Father.
You're going nowhere, boy.
Gimme. Up we go then. Good. Getting warmer. Bloodless lie in wait out there, I guess.
Inferno bombers! Thank you.
curse of chaos has been lifted. Extra pointy. Must be one of those infernal troves. Whatever, let's try it.
Interloper!
No time to lose.
Ah, that's enough.
There we go. Perfect. Looks like I've got a choice to make.
I'm grateful, dearest.
Good shot there, Zagreus. I guess you got me. Now why don't you go take a shot at this?
She'll get over it. Now she's angry.
Zagreus, it turns out you need all the help that you can get, so here's a pity boon for you.
Artemis, guide my hand. Here goes nothing. Farewell. Hi, Aphrodite. Lady Aphrodite, I am truly blessed simply to have made your acquaintance, so this is for you.
Lasting relationships are built on reciprocity. So if you lavish me with gifts, why, what am I to do but give you something in return?
I'm honored, Aphrodite. In the name of Hades.
some darkness. Which path? You've been such a reassuring sight, I thought I'd offer you a token of my gratitude. Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. Though, you're insisting, aren't you? I don't know what to say, mate. Hey, good to see you out here, mate. Looks as though you've got some fine wares up for sale, don't you? Spend it all in one place, mate. Fuck me right up.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegethon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zagreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable savagery who lies ahead, awaiting patiently its time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man. Hello? Oh, great.
Leave it to me, dearest.
Not now.
heads you'd like chopped off? No? Should fetch me something good back home.
That victory of yours shall be short-lived.
There's always the next one. Can wash away my boons. Long way from home. And check. Fields of Elysium.
The rare heavenly splendors of Elysium, reserved for only the most great of mortal souls, spread forth luxuriantly all about the fire-stepping prince.
Luxuriantly? Really?
Swords.
That eyeball, is that him?
That one's rearming. That one fully rearmed.
Hermes, please accept this gift as a small token of my appreciation. Thank you for always keeping me on my toes.
Oh, mighty keen of you to leave a tip there, boss. And I have a tip for you. Don't be slow. Maybe this will help with that.
Lord Hermes, I'm in your debt.
What's going on there, cuz? Can I call you cuz? I've got something here for you. Should make your battles to the death end that much quicker.
Speed, all right. I'll take what's mine.
That does not belong to you. Worthless.
There. She is, Father.
Long spears.
Eat. Pom power.
Strongbows. Hidden talents. Feels lighter than before. Something I can use. Coin goes in, that comes out. Soul serpent butterflies. Chariots. Good enough to eat. Shields. Thank you.
regenerating. In the name of Hades. Some of Charon's wares. Something for the mirror. That's better.
You're going to like this.
One more step toward the light of day, so long as I am here.
Two against one. Seems hardly fair. Ah, well. Let's kill him and be done, King.
Theseus, the Bull of Minos? You two are legends. I'd be honored if we had a sporting contest here.
A naked attempt to sway me from my convictions. Defend yourself, you blackguard, and may the gods show you some mercy, for I shall not.
You end.
You and me, kid. I don't think so.
Return to hell! You shall soon be destroyed. Goddess Athena, lend to me your strength.
The gods are helping him. To open it. I'll take the service exit, thanks.
Oh, I didn't see you come in.
Well, I did. Already. I can do this. I can do this.
Has ventured all the way up to the surface of the mortal realm. Yet still he is encased within the earth itself. The gateway to the underworld. The threshold from which there is no escape.
We'll see about that. Oh no, not this.
Multi-headed Cerberus stands vigilant before the underworld's entryway. The tales of what happens to those foolish enough to attempt to pass are far too graphic to describe.
So it's really come to this, boy. After everything we've been through. Well then, this is how it has to be. There's nothing left to say. Except for, on your guard. No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I helped you with the Sator problem? Would you let me go? Please. I have to find Persephone. My mother. You know what this means to me.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively, toward the prince, who sets off in search of something that can sate the monster's appetites.
Good. Now I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find. Should stock up for the road ahead. Try this way. Hi. Not poisoned at the moment, thanks. Sort of. I don't like the look of that big bottle over there. Like I'm clear. This can get me out of here. Got to find something for Cerberus. Just what I need.
Looks like we meet again, dearest, here among the foul detritus of the boatman's wares. You truly take me to the best of places.
Strength and beauty. See here. Data storage. Okay, I'm good. Disgusting. Cerberus will love it. Oh, Cerberus. All right. right, boy. I got your favorite treat. But you have to promise to let me pass if I hand it over, okay?
Terrifying Cerberus accepts the fetid sack and scans the darkened hall for where best to consume the stomach-turning contents.
I owe you one, boy.
Accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases. I suppose you must prefer it to the stillness of the air below.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father, the Helm of Darkness suits you. I'm touched you dust it off on my account.
It should not have had to come to this. For all your antics with me and around the house, I always kept my temper, have I not? Unlike you.
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always kept most of your anger bottled up. All that's about to change, then?
We're gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot. Although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place. It seems I must enforce my rules myself. I'm sending you home. Now.
No, you're going home, not me.
I suppose that you must hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I wear the Helm of Darkness. Go home, I said. Excuse me for a moment. Like this boy.
I do.
Stubborn oaf.
Miserable husk of a man.
What would you know of misery? Go home.
pressure.
You cannot sway me, boy.
Damn you, Father.
Hey there, Dusa. How's your endless toil treating you?
Mr. Hypnos, do you maybe think that you could, you know, keep an eye on the procession line before Lord Hades, like you were supposed to?
Oh, that's no problem. I can definitely do that. I'll just add it to the list.
Good, then. Glad we had the chance to chat. Now, maybe get some sleep or something. You look pretty beat.
Get on it, Hypnos. Father. Look what I got for you, boy.
As one of Cerberus's heads receives the prince's gift, another muzzles something back into his hand.
Thank you, boy.